My name is Sam and today is my wedding day.
My name is Marcus and today is my wedding day. Today this could be the greatest day of our life. When I arrived at the church, I was excited, nervous, sort of, you know, really, really emotional.
When I arrived at the church, I felt a little bit wobbly. I a bit emotional, not nervous, but just a little bit emotional. But when I was walking in, looking at everyone and saying hello to everyone, I probably didn't really take in Marcus looking at me, but he said he was looking the whole time. Really pleased that I got up to the end of it and you looked at me and it was really special.
Especially when Sam walked down the aisle, it's fantastic. Samantha, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. In my body, I honour you.
Marcus, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you. Showing everyone, all our friends and family, you know, just how much we love each other and how perfect we are for each other, and just being able to share it with everyone that we love and care about.
I couldn't really ask for a better day. Friends and family have had a fantastic time.
Marcus is the love of my life. He's amazing.
Perfection, absolutely stunning. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with her.